So we're at the base of the Eiffel Tower, getting ready to watch the light show. It starts right on the hour, lasts about 4 minutes. So we are actually on the Champ de Mars. All these people, it is a happening place. Everybody is just hanging. It's just because it's the weekend, not specifically because it's the light show. Down at the other end of Champ de Mars is the military school. Very cool. And tall and behind it is Montparnasse, which actually they consider a faux pas. So here's just a little bit of the action. I'm going to do what I can at the light show in just a few minutes.